Don't look at me.
Jax, would you like to go first?
I have my vows written down. But something happened this afternoon. And it made me think about if what we were doing was right. I tried to imagine my life without you in it. And I couldn't. Because you and I belong together. I love you, Courtney. And I want to share my life with you. I want to see you smile. I want to hold you when you cry. I want us to be partners, lovers, and best of friends. I realized today that if I can't trust you, we have nothing. No matter how much I love you, we can't survive without trust. So from this day forward, I promise to trust you. No holds barred. No questions asked, no matter what. As we live this life together.
I love you, Jax. It took me a long time to understand that. I was so caught up in not loving you. So determined to protect my heart. That I didn't realize I had already given my heart to you. You have taught me so much about appreciating life's gifts. About trusting myself. You have been so patient. Well, I learned what you already knew. We belong together. You're the one I want beside me in the good times, and the one I want to lean on in the bad. I trust you, Jax. And I will never, never give you reason not to trust me. You're the man that I want. The man that I love. And I can't wait for us to start our life together.
Here we have the ring. Jasper, do you take this woman to be your wife? Do you promise to honor and love her, to keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others?
I do.
Courtney, do you take this man for your husband? Do you promise to honor and love him, to keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others?
No, she doesn't.
Don't do this.
I have to promise not to do this.
This whole thing is wrong, and we all know it.